Oi, Brasil! Meu nome é Kat Graham.
Meu nome, Tom Hopper.
Our new movie, Love in the Villa, is about a trip that starts with lots of trouble. So today, we are here to read some of the worst and wildest vacation stories told by the Brazilian internet.
Coming back from a vacation trip, I had a problem with the road toll. I needed 45 cents to complete the fee, but I didn't have the money. I looked all over my car and I just didn't have it. The cars behind me were honking and cursing at me, so I got out of the car and I asked for money from the guy on a motorbike behind me who saved me from the embarrassment.
That's not so bad.
A very nice guy on a motorbike.
That's nice.
Yeah, bikers get a bad rap, you see. I ride motorbikes and there's nice guys on motorbikes.
Yeah.
So my friend went on a trip to spend the quarantine on an island with her boyfriend and his family. They were dating for over a year. When they arrived, yeah, the guy broke up with her out of nowhere. Now she's alone on the island and her return ticket is due 2 weeks from now. Well, you know what? What's on the island? Can she jet ski?
She might as well make the best of it. That's what Julie would do.
Yeah, exactly.
Tell him what he's missing.
Go meet a nice hunky scuba dive instructor.
I dated one.
Did you?
In Portugal for a summer, my jet ski instructor. And I learned a bit of Portuguese. I forgot it now, but I learned it just to talk to him. And he would call me on the house phone.
Oh, how traditional. He called you on the house phone.
And we made out.
Not on the house phone.
No.
But like in, yeah. Yeah, so into this here.
Oh, ew! I'm gonna try and read it in Portuguese.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Tudo é tudo errado na minha viagem. Sai da casa onde é ficar. Fiquei sozinha no Rio de Janeiro. Nasceva e perdida. Agora tô com 5 mexicanos sando pelo Rio no Blanco.
Something about a house, casa, de casa.
Their house wasn't there, so they went to Rio de Janeiro.
Yeah.
Perdida. And then...
Went, go...
They went somewhere with Mexicans.
Yeah, five Mexicans.
But Rio was not there.
Rio wasn't there!
No Bloco.
The entire city of Rio de Janeiro had vanished. Everything went wrong on my trip. I had to leave the house where I was going to stay and ended up alone in Rio de Janeiro, lost in the rain. Now I'm with 5 Mexican guys going to a carnival block party in Rio.
That sounds fantastic. I would love to be with 5 Mexican guys going to a carnival block
party. I'd say that sounds a little dodgy.
Why?
Well, who are the 5 Mexican guys? Do we know them?
It actually doesn't, it sounds kind of fun.
I preferred the Rio disappeared story. The cottage we're staying in had a plumbing issue, and now we have to pick up water using a bucket in a nearby river. They gave us an extra free day at the cottage, but we're bathing each other using a little kettle. What a fancy and cold trouble. Let me get my little kettle. Would you like a
What a
fancy and cold trouble. Once I took a 12-hour bus trip and I took some motion sickness pills all at once. There were some trees by the side of the road and I swear they started to look like elephants and hippos, but they were actually just trees.
Girl, that was not motion sickness pills.
No, someone dished out some good stuff. The worst part was that I argued with the person sitting by my side because they told me they were trees and not animals. So she actually argued that I'm telling you. In the middle of Oxfordshire, England, they are hippos and elephants.
Yeah.
Where's the 12-hour bus trip to? Brazil, I personally loved reading your vacation troubles. You sure have lots of stories to tell.
And if you want more vacation stories with lots of confusion, make sure to check out Love in the Villa. Obrigado!
What she said.